Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, this is F0D7 Lenovo all-in-one idea center 33020IGM all-in-one PC. It has a handle so that you can adjust the monitor. And this is the power port. One HDMI port is there, one RJ Ethernet port, and here is three USB port. Among three, one is 3.0 USB port and rest two are 2.0 port. This is the back side of the PC. You see here, you will see here 3-in-1 card reader, and it is the microphone. This is the microphone port, and you have a, in front you have a camera also, your inbuilt camera with mic. And also we have a base. This is the base where we have to put your, where the fix, you have to, where you have to fix the this PC. And among there is mouse. This is the mouse, and this is the power cable, and one keyboard is there. This is keyboard, and keyboard is covered so that it will remain protected from dust. See, this is the cover on the keyboard. Now, and we also have one thing, we have also this type of, and we have this, and I think this is to fix the cable in the back side. Now let's check. Now let's fix the this CPU cum monitor all-in-one PC on the base. First you have to fix this here. Now let's connect the mouse and keyboard. Also connect the power cable. Now let's power on the PC. You see power button on the side here. We'll see this is the power button. Just press this power button. It is getting power. You see here, no operating system found, boot sequence will automatically reboot. No operating system was found, boot sequence, no operating system found, boot sequence will automatically repeat. So friends, you have to install the OS. Now let's insert the pen drive to the USB port. And now let's power on this all-in-one PC. Now press F12 repeatedly on the keyboard. See, you will now see the startup device menu, and you see the pen drive option here. See, this is the pen drive. Now go to entire setup, and then switch to security. You can use the arrow button on the keyboard to switch between the menus. Now scroll down. Secure boot. And now we have to disable the secure boot. See, secure boot is enabled. Again press enter. Make it disabled. Press enter. Now press escape on the keyboard. Now go to startup. And see, boot mode is UEFI. Now to change the boot mode, at first we have to enable the CSM mode. Now to change the boot mode, at first you have to enable the CSM. So friends, enter on it and then scroll up, select enabled and press enter. Now you can easily change the boot mode. See, by default it is auto. Now press enter and make it to legacy. See, legacy only. And then press F10 or go to exit and then click save changes and exit and then press yes button or press F10 or press F10 on the keyboard. Then you will see save and reset option. Then it is by default yes selected. Now press enter on the keyboard. Now again press F12 on the keyboard repeatedly. And now select legacy sound disk, cruiser blade, your device. And then press enter. Now you will have these options. Try Ubuntu, you can directly try Ubuntu or you can install this Ubuntu. So to install, just press install Ubuntu, or to try, just click try Ubuntu. You can use Ubuntu without installing Ubuntu. So now let's click install Ubuntu. Now click again continue. Now you can skip it or you can directly click continue, or if you have any network and just want to update the drivers, then you can simply connect your network. Connect. Preparing Ubuntu drivers. After that you have to click continue. Now you can select normal installation. By default it is selected. Then you can also click install third party software for graphics and Wi-Fi hardware and additional media formats, and then click continue. You will also, this option is selected, download updates while installing Ubuntu. Now click this option for fresh installation. Erase the disk and install Ubuntu, and then click install now. Remember, if you want to install alongside of the previous OS, simply you have to click this option, install Ubuntu this version alongside with the older version, other version. I just want to erase all these things and install fresh installation. So erase disk and install Ubuntu. Back. Now click continue. Erase disk and install Ubuntu. Install now. Continue. Country, by default you have to select country here, Calcutta. Continue. Then you have to enter your username. After setting username and password, you just need to click continue again. See, copying files. Now you have to wait till the installation is completed. See, installation is completed. Now you need to restart the computer. In order to use the new installation, simply restart now. Now you will get an option, please remove the installation medium and then press enter. Now remove the pen drive and then press enter. I just removed the pen drive. Now pressing enter. I don't know why this type of sound is coming. Now wait for a while. Now you will get your username. Now enter password to login. Now enter the password. Then press enter. See, you are logged in. These are the menus in the left side. Online accounts, just skip it, click next. Here just click no, then click done. This is browser Firefox, this is Thunderbird mail. These are the options various, and this is the activity. Click on it, activity, and then you will see here search. Type here to search whatever you want. You can search here. Suppose say I just put swipe, see note. I just type note and see this option. Then you can search Firefox. See, you will get the result here. This is the home button. Now let's, so friend, you will see Windows install. So friends, you will see Ubuntu 21.04 installation in Lenovo all-in-one PC. See, update software has been issued since Ubuntu 21.10 was released. Do you want to install it? You can update your system. You can check details of updates here. These are the updates. Software, you can easily update your software. Just click install now. And you can see here, these are the download size, how much data it consumes. 321 MB. Here you will see here total. Simply install now or click remind later. So friends, in this way you can install Ubuntu 21.04 in your Lenovo all-in-one PC. So friends, thanks for watching this video.